So that's where I dumped all the brush from the cherry tree. You know, the small branches and stuff like that. That is the pile of logs from the cherry tree. There's one big maple log at the bottom, about 12 feet long and 2 feet in diameter, a little bit more than 2 feet in diameter. But everything else there is from the cherry tree. And there's another pile of cherry logs. There's one 2 foot diameter maple at the bottom, about 12 feet long as well. A little bit bigger than 2 foot in diameter, but the rest of that is all cherry. So I think I probably got maybe two plus cords out of that cherry tree. And I took it down because it was too close to the house as it was getting bigger and bigger. And you know, if I would have waited another year, I probably wouldn't be able to do it, cut it down myself. I have to hire somebody. So that's done. Got to do one more tree by the house. It's an ash tree. And let's see if I can show it. That's the one. Oh, I guess that's probably, I think that'll go a little quicker to cut down. I hope. Okay, thanks a lot. Bye.